Wallace, in the first meeting with TCU at Oklahoma State, suffered a concussion. And this week versus TCU, she finally was able to come back. They like what this young lady can do, but she needs some playing time. We've got a whistle, and we've got a scrum on the free throw, and Donahoe is going to be whistled for the foul.